fulfill my hydro routine with you guys. We'll get to voiceover in a second, but I just want to say hey, especially hey to all my new subscribers. But I'm just gonna film this because I was gonna do a pamper routine for Valentine's Day, but then I was like, I don't really take baths and all that other shit like other YouTubers. Not knocking them, I just don't do it. So I'm just gonna film my hygiene routine because today was one of those lazy days. Like, we got like over half a foot of snow last night in the Midwest. So I've already oiled my scalp because it was so itchy. I'm getting ready to take, I have yarn braids in my hair, but I'm getting ready to take those things out. But because I ordered this wig, and y'all see a video on that wig later. But don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, and join the Lemon Gang. Lemon Gang. Anyway. We're gonna get into the video. Next clip.
All right, what's up guys? So let's get right into the video. So this is what I'm washing my face. It's the Peppermint Castile soap. And I do have a spin brush. It don't got no batteries in it, but that's what I got going on. But the first thing I do is I make sure I wash my hands and wet my face because I don't want dirty hands touching my face. And I'm real gentle with the spin brush. I just had this spin brush for a while, so I don't feel the need to, I guess, get a new one because that's what I haven't done yet, but that's what's happening here. And I saw this one girl say on Twitter that you should wash your face for 1 minute to dissolve all the oils and get all the stuff off. So I am gently going across, but guys, do not open your eyes with this soap. I was suffering, as you can see here. It just, yeah, it's that pepperminty air or whatever. Next, I'm going in with my mask. Of course, it's the bentonite clay mask that's all over YouTube, which I love, and apple cider vinegar. I got this apple cider vinegar from CVS and the bentonite clay mask from, what is it called? Oh, it's not Whole Foods, but it's my health food store. It's basically our farmer's market here in Nebraska, but it's called Fresh Thyme. So I have a makeup brush, mix, and I'm basically just going all mixing that because I had to get the consistency right. As you can see, I'm pouring more stuff in, make sure it's clumpy enough. That's what I got going on here. So there we go. And applying this over my face. I apply a thin layer first and then go back. That's what I got going on now. All right, so now that's all over my face and I'm going to let it dry for about 10 minutes and then get in the shower and rinse it off. And I still use my Peppermint Castile soap to wash my body in the shower. I have an electric razor to shave, you know, down there. And then, of course, as you guys seen in my shave video, I shave my legs with conditioner. So I'm out the shower now. I know, poof, one, two, poof, and I'm in the shower, out the shower. But now I have my electric toothbrush and I have the Sensodyne True White toothpaste that I use, which I love. I just have very sensitive teeth to hot, to cold, to all that stuff. So, and I got my electric toothbrush at Walmart during Black Friday down in Arkansas when I went to go visit my grandma. And I brush my teeth for a good, like, I'll say 3 minutes, 4 minutes. And then, of course, mouthwash as the recommended dosage. And I swish, it says 30 seconds, but I swish for like 45, 1 minute, just to get all those germs. Because y'all, my teeth used to be messed up. But next, I'm going in with my organic honey and my same brush. I don't put this honey in my tea. This is strictly for face mask. I do sometimes mix it with cinnamon or turmeric. However, that stuff was downstairs. My cinnamon was upstairs, but the cup that I used wasn't cleaned out because my sister wanted to use some mask. But this is really good used with cinnamon. But same, you get the same good properties, just more, I guess, elite properties if you use it with cinnamon. It's really good for inflammation, redness, all acne causing bacteria basically goes away with this honey mask. Same, so I like to open my pores with the bentonite clay mask and then kill all that horrendous bacteria from my acne. My acne's been all right. It's been very like under control. I do get like here and there, especially during the time of the month. I get it in the most noticeable places. I hate though, as you can see, I have one on my cheek, but or close to my mouth, but it is what it is. Alright, so next, while my honey mask is doing its thing, I like to moisturize my body. I have to like, so water, lotion, and then shea butter. That lotion's from Bath & Body Works, but shea butter, I have to do this especially in the wintertime. It's been snowing so much here, and it's been like 20, 25, 30 below, so I have to make sure my skin, because it gets so dry, like y'all, my back be so dry. But now I'm not naked anymore, so I'm just taking a damp rag, and I'm wiping all the honey off of my face. And like I said, I love doing a honey mask. It helps with moisture, like honey, organic honey, I'll say that, very elite. And I got it from my local food store for about $4. Not local food store, what the hell is, I mean, grocery store. I got it from my farmer's market for $4. Alright, and while I'm clearing that up, next face, I use the aloe vera gel to tone my skin, and it does add moisture. Like I said, it's super important that I have moisture on my face, especially during the most dry time of the year. Got that a little bit in my eye, but it's all natural, so it's all goody. And then next, that little bottle was from the Ordinary, and it's Niacinamide 0.2%. And I really like that Niacinamide to close my pores. Like when I put makeup on and just looking at my skin in general, it really helps close my pores. So while I am pretty much, I just take a droplet after I, you know, do the whole homegirl dry my face with a dance. And I put that all over my skin, and it makes my skin really smooth. Make sure don't get it too close to your eyes. My skin was very open. Next, I have a lotion that I put on top of that with my jojoba oil. So I just take a drop of lotion. Like I said, guys, like if you live in the Midwest or even on the West, the East Coast, and have experienced like a foot or so of snow with these negative temperatures, y'all know your skin will get so dry up in these streets, and I don't want to look a hot crackly mess or whatever. So that's pretty much all what I do. That's it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace, Lemon Gang. Yeah.